Whew.
Halt! Stand your ground!
Please, I'm in shock. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm falling.
All right. Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lass.
I'm gonna say that's gonna be a very big negative about this game. Is that the enemies sometimes pop in randomly. That can get really annoying.
Oi! Arnold! Mr. Prince says to keep your eyes peeled tonight. Says there's some man about Bantam making trouble.
I'll spread the word!
Wow, the guy still has life in him. How about no? Nope, this is the only one I have.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Why don't you save that for a berserker? Sounds weird saying that, because when I hear berserker, I think of Gears of War. They all died. He's over there. I keep forgetting I don't have my gun equipped.
Ah! Ah!
I hang over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Heads up, Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prince.
What?
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Oh, crap.
Robert!
This is not the party I was looking forward to.
Move, Kenway! Run! See you on the other side.
Hey, wait, is there a brute over here? Ow! That's what I get. Okay, screw it. I'm out of here. That's what I get for wanting to know if there's brutes, so I can, that way I get 100% sync. Saying that, I thought that was bears. Peek-a-boo.
Your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.
Well, there goes the flagpole. Flagpole down. Let's see, I want to check something. Thank you.
Okay, so... Wow. Now, see if you guys commented a lot on my videos. I'm sure someone would be like, oh man, just wait till he finds out. That makes so much sense, though. And to be honest, my mind's sort of blown by that. I mean, I knew I made a whole bunch of jokes on it, because I don't even know how to even say that now. I'll just say he, since James Kidd sounded like a girl, and now it makes sense.